court, but we're not there yet.
Andre Lipsius lifts it to left field, and it's the Tennessee Volunteers that break out on top. He's been their best all-around hitter this season, and when they need it the most on the last day of the year, Andre Lipsius comes through to make it 1-0 Volunteers. Runner goes, throw is a little high, and out at second base. Down goes Hanon, three pitches.
It swings this weekend.
Another one here, that's lifted to left field. On the move and sliding effort. Hanna can't get to it. Now he has trouble finding it. It's a double for Chinea. He likes that left field corner, doesn't he? He recovers. Bunted down the line by Charleston. He may beat it out, and he will. To the right side. This should score a run. No play at second, only to first. And the Volunteers regain the lead 2-1. Goes. That one's fortunate to happen right center field. Extra base is perhaps coming for Macha. He makes the turn but stays put. There's a strike right there. He's had some big hits the last few weeks as well, but he goes down swinging here. Samples, another throw offline, and he's safe. Brett Bond looking to bunt his way on to third. Chinea, what a play at third base. Charging the exchange and the throw. Swing and a miss, strike three. Blew it past him up high.
Team earned the victory.
Here's a two-out base hit by Jay Charleston from the top of the order. Just one earned run in five SEC appearances. Diving play at first base, and that will remain intact. He's got Pete Durkay to thank for it. There's a base hit just past Burler, so the first two reach. Popped up. He's out on the outfield grass. He's going to take it. Cornelius can't get there. He'll try to get the force play at second. He's safe. And it's hit solidly to right field, but Harris is there. Catch is made. Tagging from third is Macha. It's cut off. Missouri concedes the run. It's 8-3.